Mr. and Mrs. Frugal did nothing but stay at home and save their money. One day, their next-door neighbor told them about a decent restaurant that spoils its customers rotten, with the best food you could ever imagine for as little money as possible. The Frugals decided to break their rules and give it a try. Later, they returned home feeling wonderful about their decision. Now, Mr. and Mrs. Frugal can get out of the house and still save a lot of money.
Mike's Pizza, a wonderful place to save money.